It's pretty well documented through very well-controlled scientific studies that music definitely plays a role in the treatment of patients in certain situations. It's particularly helpful in patients that are in high-stress situations. Anxiety, pain, emotional upset that so often goes along with illness. It can be done with almost any type of music, but the one that has really stood out to me in some of the research that I've done is the harp. It's something about the harp that is so emotionally soothing and has been very beneficial. It has been of great benefit in patient care. It is so soothing. It changes the whole atmosphere. And I think that's what you're trying to accomplish in these settings. So I think the harp lends itself particularly to that.
I think everybody has a lot of stress in their life. We have quite a few people with dementia, and their behaviors can be difficult to redirect. I think Susan's calm spirit is something that touches on people, because no matter what they're going through, she just seems to have that ability to go in there and kind of calm them just with her presence, besides even coming out and playing too. And I think that's important because her approach is very appropriate, especially when you have somebody with dementia, you always want to speak in a low tone, be very soft and quiet and gentle. And she has all those gifts that she uses. The hospice patients really appreciate her coming in doing one-on-one playing, because she'll go into the room and I always let her know if somebody's close to passing, because I think it's just a calming effect for them as well. And also ministers to the families that are there and sitting at the bedside. I just am amazed at her skills that she has to play the harp, but also that she seems to have that intuition as to what song is appropriate for that person at the time. And that's what I hear over and over again. Oh, she played my favorite song. Oh, she this, or oh, it was just what I needed to hear.
Our residents love harp, and it's not just about music. It's about her love for what she do and how well she do her job. I would consider harp music as a medication, but without any side effects. It's not just effect on the residents. Of course, residents is most important in this facility, but it's such a positive effect on family members, on visitors, and of course on our wonderful staff. Especially, you know, with hospice residents, we have husbands, wives, who will come and hold wife's or husband's hands just, you know, while Susan is playing. After all, they will stop by nursing station and they express satisfaction and quality of time they spent with during this period of time. Our residents mentioned this is the best thing ever happened.
When I have been exposed to Susan's harp, I say, you know, it is a partnership. It's almost like they go together. They're made for each other. The harp is made for her and she's made for the harp. And I think it's been so beneficial. It's probably long overdue, and I think we need to expand on it. And I think it'll be really beneficial to our patients. It's a great adjunct to everything else we do in medicine.